This is the outside of the duplex and the territory, and this could be a parking area or add on to. And this is a little garage on the back part. We're looking on the top. We're gonna plan to get on the roof to be able to determine what's the condition as well. This is 1904 Conger Avenue, the duplex with a lot of potential. It does need some renovation, and that's why it's in such a good asking price.